North Korea has rejected claims that President Trump's policy of maximum political pressure and sanctions is what drove it to the negotiating table. The North's official news agency quoted a foreign ministry spokesperson warning that the claims are a dangerous attempt to ruin the goodwill generated after the meeting between Kim Jong-un and South Korean President Moon Jae-in. President Trump and senior U.S. officials, including the newly appointed Secretary of State, have repeatedly suggested that Washington's tough policy towards North Korea has played a decisive role in turning around what had been an extremely tense situation. Analysts say North Korea's statement is aimed at strengthening Kim Jong-un's position going into his meeting with President Trump. Pyongyang claims that Kim Jong-un himself is the driver of the current situation. North Korean leader and President Trump are expected to meet later this month or in early June.